Let's give it a try. You're doing great. Okay. So, start with C sharp.
Fire in the chills, it's cold enough.
Well, you got a lot to practice.